A very good morning, students. We are in our regular lecture and the subject is oat dressing. And this is the lecture 3 and the content is the guy rate crusher and the comparison between the jaw crusher and guy rate crusher. And the book which I referred for this topic is the Course in Mining Geology by Arogyaswamy. The left side image shows the guy rate crusher working model. And you can see this is the bearing suspension for the shaft. When the pulley 8 is rotated by the belt, it actuates the bevel gear 7 as well as the 9. Thus the shaft 3 is rotated and the main conical jaw or the breaking head, this is the main conical jaw, is also called as the breaking head, is also rotated. Okay, so and this is the crushing chamber, this one and this one. This is the crushing chamber, that is number 4, is in the form of inverted hollow truncated cone. Okay, and the surface of which is lined by the MN steel. So this surface is lined by the MN steel plates. This is also known as the mantle. Okay, the 6th one, this one and this one. The breaking head, this is the breaking head number 5, is also lined with the MN steel plate. And the sleeve that impacts a small amount of eccentricity to the breaking head and which occurs a hammer action in consequence, and this action of pressing may be like that of a continuous wedge. So this is how a guy rate crusher is working. So there will be a belt here and this belt is actuated by a motor there, and that also actuates the bevel gear here, and this is connected with this, so this also gets rotated. And the whole setup, that is from the top, that is the breaking head to the top, will get rotating, and the feed which is loaded from here will be get crushed while the head is rotating, and the crushing will be like a continuous wedge, as this is a wedge shape and the material which is fitted here will be getting crushed, and when it reaches the smaller size, smaller than this gap, will fed out, and this will be the exit for the feeded material, right? So this is how a guided crusher is working. We will also see the comparison between the jaw crusher and guided crusher, and according to our need we can choose which one to be used for the ore dressing process. The first thing is the cost of the guided crusher is much lesser, that is 29% to 72% lesser than the jaw crusher of the same capacity. The cost of installation for the guided crusher is less because the jaw crusher need a strong foundation to be built, so it needs lots of cost for the jaw crusher. The housing for the guy rate crusher is more, as the guy rate crusher itself is very big in size, so it occupies more space. The feed arrangement are similar for a guy rate crusher, simpler for the guy rate crusher than the jaw crusher, and the guy rate crusher are more efficient than the jaw crusher. The maintenance cost for more for the guy rate crusher, but the jaw crusher doesn't need much maintenance cost as it is installed once, that is sufficient. And using jaw crusher you can change the product size as per your requirement. You can fix the size of the product and you can also adjust the size whenever the sample is fed, so this the result can be changed by yourself, right? So these are the few comparisons between the jaw and guy rate crusher. And thank you.